Okay, the one hour mark was up, and she got a 5.5 to 8 in 1 hour. Like I said, that was with everything already done. The little link put together, connect them, and then the 4 to 1s. The 4 to 1s here. So I think it's a pretty good little deal there. 5.8 in an hour.
All right, here we are at James and Cecilia's crib. We're still working on our chain mail. There's a little piece. We got our little section built up here. This is their work room. Here's her pottery. She sells mugs and cups. The big humongous trees and the ladies over there. Mugs is 20 and 40. The trees is two.
Yeah.
Two, okay.
$1.52, it depends.
She's that's what she goes to college for, is ceramic arts. She made me a mug like this one here. She gave it to me for Christmas 1 year. And there's her little workstation. And here's our chain mail. 2 hours worth of work. And let's get started. Okay, from right here to here is 1 hour worth of braiding. And she's just knitting them together, taking these loose rings and linking them together with the other 4-in-1s. We got a total of about 14 hours in what you see there. We would work 2 or 3 hours a day and stop. We didn't do anything for 2 days, but it's enough to go over your shoulders and hang halfway down. And then once this is knitted up, which is going to take about 5 minutes to get complete, and we'll put it on to show you how far we've gotten. So stay tuned. Okay, here's what we got thus far. Like I said, this is 2 or 3 hours a day. Total of about 15 hours of putting everything together. We could probably, well, a team of three, if they worked every day, 8 hours or more on it, they would be able to pop out one a week easy. But we haven't. Like I said, we've only done two or three hours a day. There was 2 days skipped, and this is what we've gotten. And like I said, we started the 3rd, and today's the 9th. It weighs approximately 11 pounds. It's 14 gauge steel, galvanized steel. You feel it on your shoulders, James?
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's not a lot of weight, but you can tell there's weight there. It stretches out.
Here's just another angle here. We got, like I said, around the neck. And then the links here, we got them so they'll pull together or shrink down on each other instead of pull apart. Go ahead and pull it, James. It'll go from a 3X to a medium. So one size fits all pretty damn, you know, pretty much. Just to give a close up of what the links look like here. And this is the 4-to-1 pattern. Now, yeah, that's what we've got so far. Like I said, you know, it's not complete by no means, but we got a good jump start on it. Thank you for watching.